Yeah, that was
they
like
did. Like if we
oh really, there was just three of us and then
what did I get?
By the time that assembly rolled up.
You said you were no, open
salad.
Up front.
I got everything
yeah.
before them
behind
anyway.
You.
I got everything before them anyway.
He doesn't trust your driver.
No. Hurry up. The video camera's on.
John.
What are you eating now?
I mean, that was for early part. That was just for...
Maureen won a buck.
We saw over. You won a buck?
Buck. She's going to buy you a new house now, right?
I tell you, Billy won another 20.
$100, I think I'll take that.
Yeah.
Elected to mow the greens only once this morning as opposed to twice, but nevertheless, as Robert Gomez points out,
I got fooled by that.
And this part right here is no gain. The grain, like we said, is
thanks.
To his left. The right side of the
did you know Billy won another $20?
He did.
He's lucky.
Shop Ryan's not really.
Hey, Bill, can you lend me $20?
He won $70 on two tickets.
Bill. Lucky thing. You better all play on St. Patrick's Day.
Trying to hold the third position on the leaderboard.
Got the luck of the Irish. Aren't you Irish?
It's Gary doing what she does best.
Aren't you Irish?
Yeah.
Good
sir.
One of the best putters we have out here. And he remains at 8 under, one stroke back of the guy sitting next to me. And Red Couples. And here's Roger
Moore's
description of the
John is stupid.
Couples on his third shot of the
thanks.
Wow. Well, he had an easy one last time. He's got the opposite this time.
He can't read.
First he spelled it N-E-T-E-W.
That's the way it's in there.
No, but then he said, oh, I spelled it wrong. And he made it into
whatever.
He said, oh, I spelled it wrong. He made it into
yeah, Billy, don't you think Uncle John knows that you're his nephew?
No.
Billy, we're nephew.
He has to remind them.
Mary, we're what?
Close your eyes and don't peek.
You're her nephew. And you're his sister-in-law. We're your brother. Here's your other friend.
Cool. This for you?
Okay,
ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John. Happy birthday to you. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
4 years old.
Four.
You know how to say yes?
What was?
You better ask her.
You have to sing your age, dummy head.
Let's blow him up.
No, you gotta sing your age.
Sing my age?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, I'm 32. How old you are? Sing it. No, sing it.
He is 4 years old. The candles.
Yeah, please.
Are they
true? Yeah. Well, don't put them on the table.
Go right back up on the table. Burn the house down. A lot of smoke in here.
Okay, who's
there's only four